The Labyrinth of the Ancients. Some old school stuff right here. I promise I will try not to get roasted by Meteor. This place is so massive. That moment when you run in by yourself to tank all the things and all the things almost tank you. Alright. Moving on to the next section. Bring them all to the middle, I guess. Or not. Why is that one over there? Just chilling by himself. Get over here. Oh shit, I don't have a Royal Guard on. That could be a problem. Roundhouse kicked her in the chops. Now we got a bone dragon. That we will kill like 5 times, 4 times, more times than 1 time. Dragon, round two. Fight. Suppose I better stay up here. I don't know where the other tank is. Round three, fight. Bone dragon destroyed. And we're off to the next one. Uh-oh, someone pulled. Next one. Okay, he's invulnerable to me. Oh, maybe not. Well, he loves me a long time. Is he gonna stay on me the whole time? Nope, there he goes. Oh, he's gonna stay on me the whole time, I just can't damage him. That works too. Good old victory. Gotta respect the architecture of these raids, they're just massive. There's gotta be someone pulling early. Get the bomb down and we'll be ready to move on to the next part. Going up, second floor, household items, and lingerie. King Behemoth. Now the question is, how many of these bars over here are you gonna see go blank as soon as Meteor drops the first time? More importantly, will I be one of those bars? Guess we're gonna see. Spread these out a little bit. Cause there he goes. Alright, wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. And spent. Ooh, not as many as I thought. And again. And, wow, only like two that time. Oh, that was so close. That almost went off. Onion gear. Down the pit. It's the superhero dude. All right. Get some damage in for a little bit. Shit, is he on me? Okay, here we go now. And he goes in the middle, that's right. The iron claw, and then we get ready for him to go back into the middle. And we run back to our spot. Oh! Just made it. Oh, that was so close. Thank you all for watching Kazukari vs. The Labyrinth of the Ancients. I hope you enjoyed my slightly better than mediocre gameplay, and I'll see you next time.